Watching the Nine.
I get around, girl. A mother-daughter duo serving up a taste of Ukraine here in Metro Detroit. Jenya and Galnya. Say your last name, Jenya, so I don't mess it up.
Semenkova.
Semenkova. Right, and you are your company. Say the name of your company as well. I'm sorry.
Pashka. It means little bird in Ukrainian.
Wow.
Beautiful. Pashka. Very nice. And you can see the logo there has a little bird. Well, thank you for being here. And we know that Mama doesn't speak a lot of English, so we're not ignoring her. But that's why we're going to talk to you. And she's making the crepes. Tell us about this business that you have, and how it is impacting even people back home.
So we started this company in February of this year. We decided to introduce United Tastes of Ukraine to the U.S. We went through thousands of family recipes, and we stopped at Nalysniki, which is a traditional Ukrainian crepe with fillings, for everyone to try and enjoy.
Now, in the Ukraine, are you eating them as a dessert? Is it savory? How do you eat
it? It depends.
Crepes?
So we are introducing six different flavors, three sweet and three savory. In Ukraine, as well as anywhere else, you can have them for breakfast, lunch, dinner, dessert. Dessert, you name it. Depends on the toppings and the fillings that you choose.
All right, and this is what they look like. They're for sale at what local grocery stores, Jenya?
Yes, so we're in more than 20 stores in Michigan, and the list of the stores keeps growing. So if you can go on our website and check out where to find, you'll find the list of all the stores in
How
there.
How were you able to do this so quickly? If you started in February, you said,
yes.
Of this year? Or
of this year.
Wow.
And I mean, the packaging is perfect.
Yeah.
Like, congratulations,
Thank
first
you.
Of all.
Thank you so much.
Was
Thank
it difficult
you.
Or challenging to just have an idea and then get it in store so quickly? That's awesome.
It's just, you know, this is something we wanted to do.
Somebody
wanted
smiling
to introduce.
On you, right?
Yes.
Very nice.
Yes.
Very nice.
So, okay, so you're going to show us, first of all, what goes in, is, can you give us the crepe recipe?
Yes, so right now what Mom is doing, she's pouring the batter on the skillet. The batter is a mix of eggs, milk, flour, a little sugar and salt. So she's pouring the butter on the skillet, and then as you can see, the texture of each crepe is unique and beautiful.
Yeah.
And then after that, what you do is you take the crepe, and then if you guys can get the scoopers in your hands.
Yeah.
Oh, we have gloves. Anybody putting gloves on, guys?
I have my gloves
I
on.
I am.
I'm
going to
put mine on,
Probably.
Too.
Well.
I've been doing a lot of yard work.
Sure.
My hands, I don't look that great.
Well, I'm just making it for myself.
Teach us
so
how,
I'm gonna,
how do we say hello in Ukrainian?
Privit.
Doesn't fit.
Privit.
And how do you say in welcome? Welcome here.
It fits. It's fine.
Доброго дня.
Oh.
Plenty of room.
That was, okay, good.
Plenty of
Doesn't
space
fit. Sorry.
Oh, okay. So we have our scoopers.
Yep. So we take.
Good, Jenya. You do go.
Don't mind me.
So we get a bowl of our filling.
Now this filling is something unique to Ukraine as well.
Farmer cheese is very popular. You can see people eat farmer cheese for breakfast all the time.
Okay.
It's very healthy, a lot of protein, so it's a very healthy choice. Put it in the middle of the crepe.
Yeah. How many scoops so do you recommend?
Just one scoop.
Just one
scoop
there.
Is enough.
Yeah.
And then you you hold this side of the crepe like this, mm-hmm. and then you cover your bowl of the filling like mm-hmm. this,
oh, yeah.
and then you roll one side.
Are we squishing it down a little bit?
A little
not?
Bit, just
okay,
just tiny bit. Yeah,
okay.
Perfect. And then on one side, and then the other side, almost like you're making an envelope.
Uh-huh.
And that's actually a big difference of the Ukrainian crepes and Russian crepes because it's an envelope style of folding. And then you just roll them one.
Two,
and here you go. You got your beautiful crepe right
beautiful.
Here.
Nice.
And then what we do is we put them in a pan and we put them in a oven just to heat them up a little bit
yes.
more. And that's it.
Have you ever seen a more perfect crepe than
this
mine?
One.
This is beautiful.
I mean,
beautiful.
Privit.
Privit.
That's hello.
Yeah, that is hello.
Not thank you.
Oh, all right.
And
yeah.
then what you can do is
How do
you
we
can
say thank you.
Dyakuy.
Daku. Okay. Yeah. Very good.
And then for the sweet crepes, you can add some toppings. So, for example, you can add powdered sugar, chocolate syrup. You can serve them with a scoop of ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes a beautiful dessert, beautiful breakfast. We offer cherry and vanilla sauce and apple
Ooh,
and vanilla sauce.
These are warm.
Sauce.
All right, I'm going to dig into one of these.
Yes.
Do we eat it with a fork or is it finger? Is it like hand
I think
food?
You just bite you into that bad boy, don't you?
Yeah.
Probably just bite it, Dina.
Okay. Very good. This one's got a little something extra in it. Okay. Thank you so much. And when you buy these crepes, There's also a benefit to Ukraine, right?
Correct, right. So we partnered with United Help Ukraine.
Oh, we already said that, yes. Sorry. Go ahead.
Yeah, so when we're sending 10% of our proceeds to the fund to help with the war in Ukraine.
Very good.
It's awesome. And the website there to find out where you can buy the crepes and everything that goes along with that is right there on your screen. Fantastic stuff. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Very nice. This is delicious.
I was wondering how to say delicious.
I know. I'm afraid to misspeak anymore.
Don't get the pronunciation wrong.